for the second year of our studies, we're asked to develop a company and come up with a new food product. We decided to do something healthy for children. We started investigating about Dutch children's diets and we found out that they don't really eat a lot of vegetables. We started thinking how we could combine something that Dutch children eat a lot, which is pancakes, and the vegetables. We came up with the idea of mixing vegetable powder into the pancake mixes, so it would be a convenient product for the parents and healthy for the children to eat. We are planning on doing more consumer research as we're in the final steps of the development of the product, and after that we want to start selling it in the market. We were nominated because there is no similar product in the market yet, and we were quite enthusiastic about helping children improve their health and making them eat more vegetables and their minerals and vitamins.